please remain standing as the FMHS Junior Leadership Corps march carrying our flags. Performing today will be the Fruita Monument Brass Quintet and signing Senior Micah Phillips. If you can remain standing for a moment of silence for our fellow classmates that are no longer with us, but never forgotten. Mitchell Joy Prosale and Lloyd William Joseph. Thank you. You may be seated.
Thank you to Fruita Monument Brass Quintet and Micah Phillips. At this time, we'd like to welcome our distinguished guests to this evening's ceremony. Our members of the Board of Education, Dr. Amy L. Davis, Mr. Doug Levinson, Mr. Tom Parrish, Mr. Paul Pitten, and Mr. John Williams. Our District 51 leadership team, Dr. Diana Serco, Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Scott Cooper, Assistant Superintendent of Schools, Mr. Ari Goldberg, Area Director. The Fruita 8-9 Leadership Team, Mr. Jason Plantico, Principal, Ms. Kim Davis, Assistant Principal, Mr. Josh Warner, Assistant Principal, Mrs. Eliza Wilms, Activities and Athletics Director, and our very own Fruita Monument High School Leadership Team. Mr. Todd McClaskey, Principal. Mr. Newt Klusmire, Assistant Principal. Mr. Brian Pendleton, Assistant Principal. Ms. Rocio Roybal, Assistant Principal. And Mr. Denny Squibb, Activities and Athletics Director. Thank you to all of you for all that you do for this district and community. We'll continue our ceremony with a very special musical performance from Fruita Monument's Monumental Singers. They will be conducted by Miss Jessica Hanley and accompanied by Miss Donna Swanson. They will be performing the song Baba Yetu by Christopher Tin. Thank you.
All right, we're going to pick up the pace a little bit here. Somebody asked if we could do this. I said, heck yeah, we're Fruita. We can do this. I want to thank, I want to thank Nick Wagner for doing a great job with the Fruita Monument stand in the back. Good job, Nick. Want to thank our grounds crew and a lot of our parents for coming out here and helping us through the hailstorm, getting everything cleaned up. Real quickly, seniors, your enthusiasm, outstanding accomplishments, dedication, and chance of We Are Fruita embody the spirit of our community and have sustained a long-standing tradition of pride and excellence. From your homes in Mackaloma, Fruita and Appleton, Glade Park, the Redlands, and Grand Junction, you are Fruita, and we thank you. The class of 2019 has undoubtedly been one of the most successful and outstanding classes in Fruita Monument's proud history. Your quote is, believe that you can do it because you can do it, by the painter and TV personality Bob Ross. I have to say, based upon your accomplishments, it is a very fitting quote, and you have left little doubt in my mind that you can do it. You showed that you can do it by accumulating 318 scholarships from colleges and universities across this country that total more than $3 million in financial assistance. Your athletic team showed they can do it by racking up 65 wins to only 16 losses in conference play on your way to 7 conference titles in football, baseball, basketball, track and field, volleyball, soccer, and tennis. You also held the highest grade point average in the state of Colorado in Class 5A in boys basketball, boys swim, band, and orchestra. And while our athletes dominated in the athletic arena, various student organizations showed they could do it by winning numerous awards in art, engineering, media production, speech and debate, yearbook, marching band, jazz band, orchestra, choir, cheer, palms, Future Farmers of America, and Future Business Leaders of America, to name a few. You showed you could do it through community service projects and by helping those in need. You led the Kindness is Contagious campaign. You provided gifts to children, held clothing drives, food drives, and art campaigns. You volunteered by spending time with elderly at nursing homes and assisted living facilities, by picking up litter, mentoring youngsters, and tutoring classmates. Yes, you will face many challenges in the year to come, but always remember your class quote and the obstacles you have already faced. Now go out there, and as Bob Ross would say, you have unlimited power on this canvas. You can literally move mountains, so believe you can do it, because you can do it. Thank you for a great year, class of 2019. And now, please join me in welcoming Mesa County Valley School District Superintendent, Dr. Diana Serco.
Good evening. It's such a pleasure to be here with you today. I'm sorry, I wish we could have gotten a little bit drier weather, but it's, so far the lightning's hanging out there and not in here. It's really my pleasure to have this opportunity to deliver a brief, and I promise, brief message to you as a way of celebrating our graduates. I'm a bit of a graduation groupie and love graduations. It's just a wonderful time of year to be able to celebrate the accomplishments of our young people, our staff, our parents, the community, all of our, everybody who works so hard to make sure that you have a great experience. And especially when you have a beautiful class and a terrific class to be able to celebrate. And I will tell you that although I do believe we learn a lot from our classes in school, I believe I have learned the most from working with our terrific leaders, teachers, and young people collectively and watching them face the day-to-day challenges and working together. Life has its challenges, but you will also have wonderful opportunities. I have learned you need to seize those wonderful opportunities when they present themselves and have courage to get the most out of them. The world is run by those who show up. So I want you to remember to vote, make a difference, and use your voice. Be part of the solutions. Don't be someone who stands on the sidelines, but be part of those solutions. And I've seen so many of you take great advantage of the wonderful opportunities you've had. For instance, our students will have earned over 7,000 college credits this year from either WCCC or CMU or through your AP classes while you are getting your high school diploma. And 140 of our graduates this year will end up with a certificate in welding or health-related fields, those types of things. That's seizing the opportunity when it presents itself. I have learned that to accomplish your dreams, you must have commitment. I would tell you that whatever you decide to do, commit yourself to it and do your very best. There are no shortcuts to excellence, no easy way to accomplish your goals. Remember, some days will feel long, but I can tell you the years are short, and before you know it, another one will pass. It is part of the challenge that makes it so rewarding to accomplish what you desire and really cherish every moment. I have learned that you have to find something to do that you are passionate about. Do something that you love. And what's great is you've got some time to search for that if you don't already know what that is. I have been so fortunate to find something that I love to do, and I deeply wish that for you. I've been an educator for 44 years, and I've really never doubted that decision for one moment. The unfortunate yet truly exciting thing about your life is that from now on, there is no core curriculum. What lies in front of you is an elective. You get to choose the path that you will take. I've learned that only you have the best answers for yourself. Don't let the sound of others drown out your own inner voice, as Steve Jobs said. In this day and age, you can Google the answer to any question, you can Google the career, and you can even Google for a date, but you can't Google out to find out what's in your heart, the passion that makes you want to accomplish everything you thought was possible. Stay focused and be positive. Believe in yourself. I congratulate you again, your parents, families, and friends, our school staff and leaders, for all that you have accomplished together, and wish you the best that life has to offer. Be safe and make good choices for yourself. Embrace life, understand it, appreciate it, have fun, and enjoy the great journeys that lie in front of you. Congratulations.
Thank you. someday gonna be
so much, Abby Allen, Faith McCarroll, and Emily Milne for that wonderful musical number. We'll now be privileged to hear from this year's amazing valedictorian, Trystan Carruth. Some things I have to say about Trystan. He's a great guy, very accomplished in all that he does. Speech and debate, he went very far in it. Oh yeah, so far, he just gave me the thumbs up for that. Give it up one more time for Trystan Carruth.
All right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, teachers, students, and most of all, graduates of the class of 2019. It is an honor to speak to you on this special occasion. I will be blunt. Many people can give better advice, people who are older, more educated, and more experienced than myself. The ruminations of an 18-year-old, however high the GPA is, are not going to be particularly wise. Instead, look for advice in books, listen to music, listen to those with experience for the best advice. Maybe when I'm 60 years old, and hopefully rich and famous, I'll be worthy of giving advice. This speech will be short, but for now, listen to my ramblings and my hope for the future. What we've learned here at Fruita Monument High School will serve us well. I'm not strictly talking about the learning in the classroom, but also the learning through 4 years of life experience. For myself, here's what I've learned along the way. You're a work in progress. Don't expect to get everything right the first time. If you get everything wrong the first 8 times, you still have a 9th attempt. Parents are smarter than they appear. It's that whole life experience thing rearing its lovely head. And as much as I question my mother's memory of niche facts learned in school, the wisdom that she offers outweighs all of my knowledge. No one is holding you back, not your friends, your teachers, or your parents. You are the only one who can limit yourself. In fact, even my parents questioned if I could be valedictorian. Follow your passion, stay true to yourself, never follow someone else's path. Unless you're in the woods and you're lost and you see a path, then by all means, you should follow that path. And finally, procrastination is the most wrongfully shamed habit there is. By this, I mean that creating something at the last possible moment without forethought or planning will not result in anything great. Conversely, waiting until the last possible moment to execute a plan surprisingly works very well. Margaret Atwood, writer and winner of the Franz Kafka Prize, states that she spends her day, quote, the morning procrastinating and worrying, and then plunges into the manuscript in a frenzy of anxiety at around 3 p.m. Frank Lloyd Wright, the designer of perhaps the most innovative home of the 1900s, Falling Water, designed it in only 2 hours before the commissioner came back to check out the progress, despite being given months to do the work. Procrastination can work wonders. Graduating from high school is pretty much like earning your kindergarten diploma. You need more to make it in the real world, but because this is only a step along the way. Whatever the real world entails, you will need to do more than learn more than what you have in high school. Whether you continue your academic pursuits or rather avoid the debt and pursue other adventures, there is much more to achieve than high school. I hope that wherever you go, you take it seriously. No pressure, but what you do will greatly impact the rest of your life. Oh, and while you're there, try to find something you like and something that you're good at. Hopefully a robot can't replace whatever that may be. I hope that when you change the good things, or you won't change the good things about yourself, and that you change for yourself and not for other people. Except in the case of public health, I want all of you to vaccinate your children. I hope that if you're leaving, don't forget your friends or your family. We've made it, class of 2019. Through all the drama, the tests, the papers, the projects, and the pressure of SATs and college applications. So congratulations and be proud of yourselves. And most importantly, don't let these 4 years be the best of your life. Make Fruita proud.
No, we're good. Now I'm gonna introduce Mr. Pav, our staff of the year. This teacher does not only exemplify all the great staff we have at Fruita Monument, this class has chosen this class because many students appreciate his welcoming classroom, having open doors at his classroom. I have never seen a day where his classroom is not turned into the cafeteria. Here you are. Welcome, Mr. Pav, or Senor Pav.
Thank you. You know, when I practiced this morning with my wife, it only took me 25 minutes, so hopefully I can get it done in about that time. But no, I have a quick thought for you. Everyone repeat after me. Hola. Perfecto, gracias. I gotta get a little Spanish in here. The H, of course, is usually silent, but today it stands for hard work. I hope you guys go work hard, do things, have fun. O stands for objective. Have an objective. Have a goal. Do something with yourself. Keep learning is what the L stands for. Read books, they're great. And have a positive attitude, that's the A. I hope you guys will remember that and have a great rest of your lives. I, you know, have kids and I love my kids. And I hope all the parents here are proud of you and I hope you're proud of them for all the help they've given you. I hope you'll give them a hug when you get home and tell them thank you because they've helped you out a lot, even if you don't know it. I wish you the best of luck and be safe, and if you're gonna do something stupid, be smart about it. Thank you.
Thank you, Senor Pavlovsky. Now it is my pleasure and honor to introduce our next performance. Here is Shani Reese, Lindsay Anderson, Ellie Zachary, McKenna Nolan, Preston Vance, and Gaither Bynum performing One Republic's I Lived.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know you're all you have. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I did it all. I did it all.
world could give. Saw so many places, the things that I did. With every broken bone, I swear I live. Sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. Until my moment comes, I'll say, I did it all. So many places, the things that I did, with every broken bone, I swear I live. With every broken bone, I swear I, with every broken bone, I swear I, with every broken bone, I swear I, with every broken bone. So many places, the things that I did, with every broken bone, I swear I
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Teaching is one of the noblest professions. It's not easy work, but the rewards are huge. Seeing students mature, helping them to find their passion, and getting to be a part of their growing and learning, these are the reasons we chose this profession. Teachers and staff members of Fruita Monument 8-9, and the many staff members throughout District 51 that are here tonight all played a role in the class of 2019. I would ask that those individuals on the field and in the grandstands please stand at this time so that we may recognize you. Okay, guys, stand up. Anything, you got a stretch break there. It is bittersweet when an exceptional staff member decides to retire and move on to the next phase of their life. Please join me in honoring this year's retirees that are graduating alongside the class of 2019. Please hold your applause until all three have been recognized. Catherine Mudd, 26 years in education, 15 years at Fruita Monument as a counselor. Catherine's proudest moments have been right here at commencement ceremonies and being part of the celebration to honor the hard work and achievements of so many students. Karen Franklin, 30 years in education, 20 years in District 51, and 13 years at Fruita 8-9, where she served as a social studies teacher. Karen's proudest moment is when past students and their parents tell her about their lives and getting to see them go on to become successful adults and citizens. And Sharon Reese, 14 years in education as a paraprofessional, 5 years at Fruita Monument. Her proudest moment is seeing the growth of special needs kids. Each of you has made a positive difference in the lives of countless students during your service to public education. Thank you. Over the years, thousands of Fruita Monument graduates have gone on to serve our nation in the military. It is important to us that our students understand that with the many freedoms that we enjoy come service, sacrifice, and responsibility. With that in mind, we'd like to show our deep appreciation for all the military veterans and current servicemen and women who are here today in our audience. Veterans and current members of our armed forces, please stand at this time so we may honor your service to our country. Seniors, these are the men and women who have helped to provide the freedoms that we enjoy tonight. Many of our seniors will follow these veterans into military service after high school or college. At this time, I'd like to recognize each of our seniors that have chosen to serve our country by enlisting or entering ROTC programs. Students, please stand when I call your name, and audience, please hold your applause until all names have been read. Caden Abbott, Marines. Holly Acree, ROTC, Arizona State University, Navy. William Arterberry, Army National Guard. Hunter Bayer Holtz, Army, currently serving in Fort Benning, Georgia. Andrew Bazor, Army. Josh Benson, Marines, currently at basic training in San Diego. Alicio Esquivel, Army. Braden Hobbs, Army. Logan Kastrup, Air Force. Caleb Leach, Army. Jessica Lyons, Air Force. Cayman Norcross, Marines. Lucas Olson, Marines. Mariah Ontiveros, Navy. Adrian Phoebus, Army National Guard. Colby Smith, Air Force. Cashlyn Stevens, Army National Guard. And Janaea White, Navy. Thank you, and may you stay out of harm's way. And now with the class of 2019 farewell, is Senior Class President, Ernesto Vargas.
Well, thanks be to God that it stopped raining. Class, it's been a great journey being with all of you. And I thank you most especially for choosing me to guide this class, not for myself, but for your own story. I would like to thank all of the Wildcat family for being here on this special day and making it a little extra special for being here with your presence. This class was faced with many challenges, both individually and as a group, but never lost its faith. Faith is the hope that drives us to accomplishment. When the world puts labels on you, follow your freedom. Don't be what the world tells you to be. Be the person you are called to be. Because you are made for something more greater than we can imagine. Don't look around for who you are called to be. All this time, we have been molded and tested for who we are called to be. The future awaits us. Be fearless, because the one who fears has more fear of leaving a trace behind. Wherever life takes you, remember that our roots remain in Fruita. And wherever you go, remember to make a difference. With so much to appreciate and so many individuals to thank, words cannot express all the gratitude we have. Yet parents, siblings, teachers, staff and mentors, friends, know that our appreciation for every bit of help, tutoring after school, giving us advice, has made an impact in our lives. We will not have the privilege of graduating Fruita Monument today if it was not for your continuous support. I thank all of my seniors for all the memories, a class made up of weird students that became family, some memories that I will always remember as unexpected beach day in the auditorium. After the pipes bursted and flooded the auditorium, right the next day we weren't allowed to go swimming in that dirty brown chocolate water. So we made up for it at our senior ditch day. We got some water balloons, buckets of water, splashed the underclassmen, and hopefully they'll remember us, giving that courtyard one last use. They probably got a little mad at us, but I tell you, we had fun. It truly has been an awesome journey we've had, and I thank you for the trust you put in me to lead our class in the most rare leadership, and that is by the opinion of everyone in the class, not selecting only a few to represent, but to understand all. This was for you all, my fam. For future classes that are here today, I hope that you understand your class needs and act. Don't get blinded by the ambition which leads to self-centeredness, but stay humble and firm, ready to serve. I've always believed that everyone matters. I believe that each and every one of you will do great things for yourself and this nation. I see this class and know that God is doing great things through us. One thing that makes me proud is not only that I got to be part of this class, but that I can call you my sisters and brothers. And as a brother to you, I tell you, whenever you feel alone, look at the moon, the sun, the stars, because we are all under one sky, under one God. As we advance to the next phase of our lives, feel confident that the family we have formed will remain with us along the way. Take a moment to look around you. This might be the last time we see each other again. Because after 12 years of being stuck together, we might miss each other. Ich hoffe die Beste für euch alle und die deutsche Lehrer für sie ist die Beste in dieser Schule. Espero lo mejor para todos ustedes. I hope the best for all of you. If you have made it this far, remember our friend Bob Ross with this quote, believe that you can do it, because you can do it. Go out and share all the good that's in you, my fan. Can't wait to see all the impact that you will make in this world. Thank you.
Dr. Circo and members of the Board of Education, as principal of Fruita Monument High School, I'm proud to certify that these students before me have met the requirements for Mesa County Valley School District 51. I present to you the graduating class of 2019. At this time, please welcome Board Member Doug Levinson and some special guests to accept this class.
Hello, there you go. Well, folks, I'm gonna wing this because we've been out here and it's cold, but I have some special guests here that they're past their bedtime right now because you guys are so special and important. They've been practicing some things they wanna share with you. Let me give you a little context. As a board member, you know, we have one main responsibility, and that is to accept your class, and I'll do that here in just a few moments. But another thing is, you know, trying to impart some, maybe, words of wisdom or a word of wisdom. And so I got to thinking, years ago, I was an elementary principal for 23 years, and when I got into that job, I felt overwhelmed, and what am I gonna do? I didn't really know how to handle all this stuff. And so a friend gave me this book, and I've heard a lot of recommendations tonight to read. And this is called All I Really Need to Know I Learned in Kindergarten. It was very comforting to read this because it's a simple, basic things that you've learned since 2006, 2007 is when you all started in kindergarten, many of you. And I thought, that's great. I'll read this and share some insights. And so I started thinking about that, and I thought, well, I'll do even better. I'll run over to Shelley Elementary, and my friend Mr. Rick Green is Mr. Kindergarten in our district. He is a strong advocate for all-day kindergarten in our district and across the state. He has been an advocate for years and just a terrific guy. Matter of fact, there are 21 of you out there that have Mr. Green as a kindergarten teacher in 2006 to 2007. Could you stand up if you were one of those 21? There we go. Look at that. Pretty cool. Mr. Green's still here, and these little guys and gals, they are going to be the Principal McClaskey, the class of 2031. So they'll be here then. They'll be right where you are in 2031. Anyway, so we went to the kindergarten class and visited with all the little kindergartners and asked them, said, you know, I'm going to be sharing with our Fruita Monument High School graduates, and we want to give them some words of wisdom. So they gave me a whole list of things, and I thought, well, I'll come and share those. And I thought, well, why don't we invite the class to come and share? Well, we couldn't get the whole class here, so Mr. Green asked these classmates, his students, to come and visit with you. So I'm going to let you introduce them, Rick. And they have some things that they've learned in kindergarten that maybe will help you as you move on to your next stage of life. So, Mr. Green?
The first one that's going to talk is Kaylin.
I learned that it is too hard to keep on trying, and I learned to tell people that you love them.
All right. Keep on trying. And then we have,
so the second one is Quinn.
Hi, my name's Quinn.
Nice and loud.
I learned that it's important to share. So when you grow up, you'll have friends. I learned to have good manners.
There we go, right? Good manners and sharing. And now we have Ethan.
Ethan.
I learned in kindergarten to be a good listener. So we can learn more things. I learned growing our brains so we can go into first grade.
And the next one is Bella.
Hi, my name is Bella. I will talk about the graduation. I learned to follow directions so that I can learn really important stuff. I learned if you get in trouble, there are consequences.
And the last one is...
Remember that one. When you're in college or when you're out on your own, right?
So.
Ready, Mason? I learned that you shouldn't spend all your time on a computer screen, and I learned practicing being good at a job.
There we go. So some great insights, right? And you know, I guess what I'd like to just share is, you know all those things already. You hear, as you get to this age where you're moving to adulthood and independence, you get a lot of people telling you things to do. And you've already known them since 2006 in kindergarten before, because you've been hearing from your parents and the people that love you and care for you, your teachers and friends. And so, your friends right here are just reminding you of, you already know the things to do, and we want to thank them. It's past their bedtime, like I said, so let's give them a hand. And Mr. Green, any parting words for your 21 graduates?
It's an honor just to be here and see you guys graduating. You're my first class of Shelley's students, and it's awesome to see all of you here. Good luck, all of you.
There we go. So there we go. So guys, you can stay right there. We're going to give the most important thing right now is why we're here. Let me get to the right page. All right. Principal McClaskey, you have certified that this Fruita Monument High School class of 2019 Wildcats has met the graduation requirements of the state of Colorado and Mesa County Valley School District 51. Now, on behalf of my friends on the Board of Education, I congratulate you I now officially accept and certify them on behalf of the Board of Education. Congratulations, graduates, and remember to work hard and be nice.
Thank you, Mr. Levinson and our Shelby kindergartners and Mr. Green. We got them all Fruita Monument Wildcat t-shirts because we know they're all going to end up at Fruita Monument High School. I think they're wrestling t-shirts too. We'll see if they end up on the team. Anyway, at this time, we'll begin the presentation of diplomas. So seniors, let's get ready to rock.
First up, we have Caden J.C. Abbott, Ezra Murray Abeda, Anna Nalia Acosta, Maddie Anna Acosta, Holly Elizabeth Acree, Stillen Clement Adams, Isaiah Ray Akey, Abby Joe Allen, Corey Lee Allen, Hannah Renee, Yolanda Anastasia Allen, Daniela Alamandoro, Morgan Lindsay Altinen, Logan Michael Amaral, Blake Zachary Anderson, Lindsay June Anderson, Callie Renee Arnold, William Austin Arterbury, Michael Patrick Ash, Cody William Johnson, Hannah Ruth Atencio, Campbell Ivy Atkins, Reed Ray Austin, Chase Averna, Viviana Avila Gutierrez, Adam Thomas Bechtel, James Rodman Bailey, Kylene Nicole Ball, Alexandria Victoria Barnard, Joseph Fernando Barnes, Quinn Alexander Barnett, Peyton Barton, Jace Richard Bath, Caleb Zane Baxter, Michael Joseph Bechtel, Tyler Jonathan Becker, Sydney June Bell, Sophia Gabrielle Benham, Taya Nicole Berg, Brittany Morgan Blair, Bryce Alexander Boggs, Molly Ann Sharon Bollinger, all right, Oriana Ruth Bonner, Daniela Boto. Madison Elizabeth Bradley. Chase Anthony Bradshaw. Dylan Lee Bramlage. Alyssa Ann Breckheimer. Seth Joseph Brinton. Caleb Everett Brooks. Abigail Rose Brown. Landon Allen Brown. Tylee Marie Brown. Michelle Rose Buffum. Priscilla Anai Burkett. Parker James Berkey. Brianna Lee Burns. Jacob Robert Burns.
Gaither Dagan Bynum. Chloe Rose Contral. Trystan Walker Carruth. Curtis Marcel Aller Carville. Ryan James Chamberlain. Kyle Austin Chesney. Jacob David Christensen. Michael Alexander Christensen. Peyton Bryce Christie. William Gunner Clark. Laney Jace Collins. Leilani Marie Cologne. Claire Danielle Conklin. Aiden Dakota Connor. Emma Catherine Cook. James Allen Cope. Cutler McRae Cowden. Andre Lee Crespin. Bryce Paul Crispinabile. Caitlin Michelle Crocker. Carson Ray Crone.
Pharaoh.
Hunter Forrest Davis. Austin Joshua Russell DeWitt. Juliana Diaz Correa. Trey Jacob Dickerson. Alona Nicole De La Serna Dixon. Cassandra Lynn Dodson. Ethan Christopher Dominguez. Waylon Dean Dorsher. Cheyenne Ray Draper. Skyly Athena Dunham. Isabel Marie Durham.
Durnay.
Whitney Nicole Durnay. Tanner Reed Edwards. Madison May Eldridge. Sierra Brooke Elizondo. Jonathan Moroni Escamilla Ivanez. Ada Adarin Everett. Nisa Shailin Ewing. Ariana Dawn Farabee. Leo Fellett. Caitlin Ruth Fisher. Riley Scott Flynn. Morgan Grace Gailey. Brandon Patrick Gaizudis. Adrian Enrique Galindo. All right. Hunter Allen Gallegos. Samuel Luis Gallegos Jr. Ashley Jennifer Garcher. Anthony Gabriel Garcia Romero. Bianca Vianney Leva Garcia. Abby K. Gardner. I'm working. Okay. Amy Louise Garland.
Read this name next.
Okay, okay. Liala E. Garcia. Charlize Elizabeth Gear. Lainey Elise Getsky. Travis J.D. Gilbert. Kason Brian Gisner. Jacob Stephen Glagowski. Elizabeth Nancy Godfrey. Samuel Redmond Godfrey.
Ayana Juseline Goodlake. Gabriella Danielle Garino. Hannah Marie Grimes. Samuel Martinez Guerrero. Andrew James Guntel. Gaspar Ivan Gutierrez. Ruben Gutierrez. Megan Christina Han. Samantha Page Hall. Madeline K. Holler. Tiana Brooke Hamilton. Casey Ray Hanks. Cassidy Elizabeth Hanks. Landry Elizabeth Hanks. William Blaze Hansen. Mariah Catherine Hansen. Camelia Irene Harrington. Lauren Albert Harrington. Alexis Sarah Harrison. Parker Eric Hartman. Carliana Marie Hatch. Cole Samuel Haupt. Elena Nicole Hayden. Sabin Joseph Hurd. Travis Roy Heath. Isaac Danielle Henderson. Mason Spencer Hendricks. Andres Francisco Hernandez. Andrew Philip Hewitt. Eric Angeles Hill. Piedara Kincaid Hill. Soraya Rose Hillier. Bui Pin. Garrett Lane Hinton. Braden Merrill Hobbs. Ellie Sophia Hawkersmith. Abigail Holly Hoffer. Megan Michelle Hollinger. Sheila Anyant Hunt. Sophia Ann Hubbard. Casey Ryan Hudson. Elise Ann Hoytman. Caitlin Rianne Inskeep. Jabari Donnell Jackson. Ellie Colet Henson. Justin Brian Jolly. Caden Tyler Jolly. Sadie Elizabeth Jones. Grace Denise Campaign. Jasmine Jean Karshnick. Logan Ray Kastrup. Kelby Joseph Kaufman. Brandon Matthew Keller. Rayleigh Allison Cayley. Tyler Patrick Kendall. Catherine Colleen Kennedy. Sean Patrick Kennedy. Skylar Brianne Harrigan. James Edward Kiefer. Dallin K. Kinder. Caden Landers King. Tyler James Kincaid.
Robert Joseph Knight. Callie Nicole Knox. Messiah Deanne Conrad. Hunter Lynn Kopfman. Grace Rose Copenhafer. Robika Kunwar. Morgan Elise Lang. Isaac William Lansdowne. Hannah Diane Larson. Caleb Jack Leach. Marcus John Lee. Mercy Marie Lee. Tony Lerma Hernandez. Sloan Marie Lindsay. Olivia Taylor Loke. Kaylee Sydney Lopez. Rosa Feliz Lopez. Augustus Ray Lutke. Skylar Chance Luster. Nathaniel Jeremy Lyon. Christopher Nolan Lyons. Jessica Marie Lyons. Haley Jean Malone. Destin Michael Mangles. Sarah Vine Manlin. Sebastian Alejandro Marrero. Isaac William Marsh. Kara Jo Marsh. Kennedy T. Marshall. Ashley Sage Martin. Kaylin Daly Martinez. Zachary Michael Mason. Abby Elizabeth Matthews. Maria Fernanda Matias. Connor Donovan Malden. Sophia Christina Mayer. Kirsten Joyce Mazarin. Faith Marie McCarroll. Cade Allen McClaskey. Caitlin Marie McClure. Jaden Robert McMurray. Andrew Michael Medina. Emmeline Jo Melgaris. Madison Lynn Mendenhall. Colton Luke Milholland. Colvin Kenneth Miller. Kylie Devine Milliken. Emily Rachel Milne. Sierra Rose Catherine Molina. Gage Kyle Mellencamp. Jonathan Patrick Moore. Jory Danae Moore. Abram Isaac Mc... Sorry, Abram Isaac Morrill. My bad. Dylan Q. Mortensen. Olivia Cheryl Mortensen. Carly Marie Monnier. Caitlin Jury Muller. Torin David Murphy. Madison Hope Murray. Haley Myers.
Rochelle Lavina Neff. Zachary Zane Name. Chansley Michelle Nelson. Jared Allen Nelson. McKenna Hunter Nelson. Ty Stephen Newton. Caleb Jeremiah Nicholas. McKenna Brooke Nolan. Peyton Sierra Nolan. Cayman Mark Norcross. Deshaun LaRue Norwood II. Lucas Owen Olson. Daniel Colin Omergic. Mariah Grace Ontiveros. Sonia Celeste Ortiz. Katarina Marie Otero Sanchez. Sarah Janae Owens. Micah Abram Pace. Micah Kiona, oh whoops, that's the last person. Aspen Kiona Packard. Lance Eric Palmer. Chance Gabriel Samuel Partida. Kendra K. Paulson. Adrian Lee Phoebus. Alexander John Phillips. Micah Marie Phillips. Shelby Marie Phillips. Jackson Liam Pierce. Kellen Micah Pfeiffer. Allison Brooke Price. Madeline Marie Price. Delson Michael Pyland. Trayton Riggins James Queen. Coradina Marie Gail Ragsdale. Shani Kanai Apuni Oka Anua Reese. Brandon Alexander Reverd. Spencer Patrick Rice. Deegan Magnus Rich. Steele Lee Rickenbaugh. Blake Ashton Ridgway. Gabrielle Elizabeth Rigsby. Joshua Peter Riley. Callista Amelia Paulette Rodriguez. Noah Alexander Roman. Alex Wayne Ronco. Kyra Ray Rooks. Mariah Ann Roper. Isabel Grace Ross. Kadrian Jax Rowley. Zachary Keith Rush. Allison Ann Samuel. William Leslie Samuels. Brock William Sanger. Benjamin Theodore Sarchet. Hunter Neil Savage. Abigail Elizabeth Schaefer. Allison Annette Schultz. Kyler Jacob Scott. Hannah Michael Ann Searcy. Kylie Elena Searcy. I will. Thomas Jeffrey Seeley. Yeah, we are. Dakota Scott Sen. Okay, we'll do. Again, Thomas Jeffrey Seeley. Kara Renee Sievers. Jack Johnny Seriani. Nicholas David Schaefer. Sarah Alexis Schaefer. Gabrielle Elisha Shelby. Faith Catherine Shirey. Should I say just Shirey? Jacob Riley Shive. Jay Styles. Mason Allen Segrist. Vanessa Heaven Silva. Benjamin David Smith. Colby Wayne Smith. Emily Kaylin Smith.
Samantha Jade Smith. Katie Lynn Sparks. Tyler David Spear. Sarah Tyler Starkweather. Celesta May Steed. Neffy Thompson Steed. Francesca Marie Steele. Jade Sedona Stenhouse. Cashlyn Autumn Stevens. Rebecca Brianna St. Martin. Laurel Joanne Storheim. Colby Carl Strasser. Jaden Ryland Street. Autumn Nicole Strickland. Brody Richard Swinson. Molly Ann Swinger. Anna Marie Tates. Haley Lynn Tenuz. Reagan Nicole Thompson. Haley Paige Thurnborough. Lily Margaret Turney. Sierra Sky Tipton. Catherine Dawn Tucker. Jaylee Brianne Turnbow. Trinity Lynn Turner. Kyle Curran Underwood. Jacob Charles Dean Uster. Luis Adrian Vargas. Stephen Curtis Vaughn. Austin Tyler Vanema. Brady Dane Vidmar. Jessica Sophia Villalobos. Trevor Sheldon Vonberg. Nicholas Brian Wagner. Eric James Walter. Sarah Michelle Watson. Nicole Madison Watson. Dylan Andrew Weaver. Abram Ted Weber. Brittany Nicole Weber. Spencer Walter Wells. Danielle Michelle Welsh. Corbin Joseph White. Janaya Aline White. Maggie Elizabeth Williams. Seth Isaiah Williams. Nathan Scott Wilmarth. Alexa Joe Wilms. Michael Sean Wilson. Maximus Aaron Wilsey. Madison Eve Wimmer. Ashlyn Alexis Wynn. Addison Joelle Winston Haley. Emily Eve Wright. Lucas Cornelius Wright. Brock Elliott Yeager. Taylor Ryan Young. Jonathan Glenn Zabala Steele. Elizabeth Mary Zachary. Audrey Ella Zako. Chloe Drew Zimbrano. Alex Shilong Singh. Senior Class Secretary Treasurer Kirsten Ann Behrens.
Your Senior Class Vice President Preston Kennan Vance.
And your senior class president, Ernesto Vargas.
Here is the moment our hard work and dedication has led to. Thanks for all the memories, and I wish each of you the best in your future endeavors. Class of 2019, this is Kirsten Behrens with your daily announcements. Please join me in turning our tassels.
And finally, music selection to the Gateway by the Fruita Monument High School Band. Following that, we'll have the class song. When you hear the class song, which is American Teen, family, friends, you're welcome to join your graduates on the football field for the Monument Band. Thank you.
Say